Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to create a more focused environment in a Microsoft Teams meeting.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So I've just created a Microsoft Teams meeting here. And one way to increase the focused nature of a meeting is to mute yourself while others are talking. So there's a couple different ways to mute yourself. I can hit Control Shift M, and you can see the You Are Muted message has come up. I can also see that my microphone right here has a slash through it. So if I hit Control Shift M again, I can now see that my microphone no longer has the slash through it, which means I am not muted. I can also click on the mic button to mute myself, or click on the mic button again to unmute myself. So it's a good idea to just click on the mic button if you're not planning on talking and there's a lot of people in the Teams meeting. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. If I click this people button over here, I can see others in the meeting. And if I'm the host of the meeting, I can also click on this mic button that you can see right here that I have for myself. You could do this for others in the meeting and mute them as well. And this helps prevent multiple people from talking at the same time. I would recommend doing this in meetings where you are making a main presentation and perhaps there's many people that are also in the meeting, and it would be a good idea to have everyone's background muted so that all of the participants can pay attention to what you are presenting. We go over some more options for creating a focused meeting out on our blog. I will include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.